Is it normal to have a 40-day menstrual cycle?
The absolute normal cycle is 28 days or 4 weeks, in sync with the moon.
That's probably where the term menstrual came from.
Normal for a lot of women can be anywhere from 3 to 6 weeks.
6 weeks is 36 days.
And for some women, that is their normal.
I've heard that it is abnormal.
It can be a really long cycle that makes conception a challenge. If all the pregnancy websites have sex at day 14 and your long cycle makes it day 21, you may be missing all the action.
Guys would see the simplest solution as sex every night to be sure.
Sometimes the long menstrual cycle like that is a sign of low hormone levels, whether estrogen or progesterone or others would need to be determined by a blood test. Other times, it is other hormones out of whack.
You state that so scientifically.
You could have a long menstrual cycle because your thyroid or pituitary is messing things up.
I know that having an overactive or underactive thyroid can make your period wacky.
And at less extreme values, it makes the period longer than normal. And you could simply have a long period because the body is waiting for an ovulation that never happens, gives up and starts the cycle over again.
What else can make the period so long?
If you conceive early and miscarry shortly after implantation, that could be mistaken for a single 7-week cycle. As you approach menopause and the ovaries wind down, you could end up with longer cycles before they stop.
I'm not old enough for menopause.
Dieting to an extreme or working out to an extreme can interfere with your hormones. If your body thinks you're starving to death, for example, it shuts down fertility.
Lovely.
And you'll get longer periods before you see them stop. Then again, you'll usually see longer periods after you have the baby and while you're breastfeeding. Because it is trying to balance feeding this kid and sowing the fields for the next one.
Both of those situations are contingent on having had a kid, and both of them suppose things go back to a shorter, normal cycle after the breastfeeding stops or she's had a few months to recover.
Anything over 6 weeks is unusually long, and if you're worried, talk to the doctor. This is a rather normal question for them, and a lot less embarrassing than asking about whether 50 shades of gray is bad for your health.